render unto Ghidra what is Ghidra's. 10 to 1 he sees you through.
Now I know what you're all wondering. How could a kid like that turn into a kid like that? Well, it's simple, really. It all comes down to the roots. Playground to the right, streets to the left. But what if we had a deeper look inside? A deeper look inside of the humble rhyme. But when you step inside and you spot those Nike kicks, I'm pretty sure you came to the right place. Kick off your shoes, close that fucking door, check out the kitchen if you want. Or maybe you're feeling like the living room. Or you can go to the basement, I'm not allowed in there. All I have to say, head on upstairs, walk right on up, see that Kangaroo Jack poster, turn the fuck right, and there it is, my room. Why don't we take a little venture inside of it? Shall we? Now I know what you're thinking. That is a shitload of electronics for one room. Well, what can I say? I like to be in the now. Here's where I usually keep all my shit, you know, my phone, maybe some coupons if I want a pizza later. Nah, fuck that shit. A common problem might be there might be a little fucker down there. I don't know, try not to pay attention to her. Got my PlayStation 1, PlayStation 2. Yep, I even got PlayStation 3. I even got myself a little gamer chair. Wah! To sit on. Do the old click clackety clack clack clack, picking up my sticks, facing all you motherfuckers. I don't know, playing some of these games here, some of these old school games. But that's not all I have. Ah! Kung Fu movies! And it just doesn't stop there. Boom. Check these out. Movies. I don't know. I don't have quite a lot. Actually, BAM! I got a couple more. Wait. I think I got a couple more in here. Shit. Just in case I don't have all the movies I want, I go right onto my laptop and splam! Put that shit right on the TV for all enjoyment pleasures. I know what you're thinking, I got a lot of hats and shit all over my wall. But fuck it, where else am I supposed to put it? Drawers? Got me guitars, got me posters, got me all my toys and monumentous things, got my cars right down here, got all my trophies. Don't need no fucking PlayStation trophies to keep me lit, man. Yeah. Got all my shoeboxes that hide all the necessities. Check this out. Got this from my cousin. Boom. Having your room smell like a new car in seconds. Here's my little danger corner. Why we call it the danger corner? I don't know. Let's take a look. Check out this Dr. Pepper. Normal, flat. No sodium-based carbon shit in that, man. Alright. I know what you're thinking, I keep my shit protected. That's why I got these. Boom. Nunchucks. Who the fuck is gonna mess with you with nunchucks? I ain't playing, they ain't just for show though. You know? Be playing around sometimes, watching a kung fu movie, trying to copy what they do. Spin that shit around your hand. I know no motherfuckers are gonna be messing with me before I mess with them first. Now, just in case they don't like the nunchucks, I don't know, maybe a little sword in their ass. Get that crack back cracked. Some clothes, no. Gotta keep it fresh somehow. Even if you don't got all your dollars. But at least I know I saved some money by buying these fucking posters. You know, even if they didn't spell his name right. Keep your game in check, homies.